Well, it's a long hike, long 1 kilometer hike towards the main fort.
Hello and welcome back to the channel. This is Dipanshi. I love to travel and show you around beautiful places that you can visit. Come, be my partner. Let's explore the land of kings today, Rajasthan in India.
This fort has a rather unique history. While this fort took 15 years to build, there were a lot of hurdles which the Rana Kumbha had to face in its building. One, that there was once a sant who came in and told that the reason why the fort is not being built is because the fort has a caste spelled on it. Now, the solution which he gave to save or to build the fort was that someone from around the village and around the city has to sacrifice his or her own life willingly to build the fort. Now the Raja and all the other people who were concerned about its build went around to search people who could sacrifice their own life willingly to make this beautiful fort. They went around, they asked everyone, but no one agreed. Finally, the sant who had told him about this solution, who had given the solution to him, Sant Bhairav, he said, okay, fine, what I can do is, I can sacrifice my own life for the building of this fort. So there's a door dedicated to Bhairav, which is called the Bhairav Fort. Behind me is the Kumbha residency. That's where Maharana Kumbha used to stay. Besides which, you can see a female residency called the Jannana residency. So that's the place where females used to stay. Earlier, they had parda system. So a separate place for females and a separate place for the Maharaja. Along with being one of the greatest warriors, Rana Kumbha was also extremely fond of art, music, poetry and literature. He was in fact known as one of the most admirable musicians of his times. Maharana Pratap was born here in this Kumbhalgarh fort. Maharana Pratap is known as one of the greatest symbols of the Mewar dynasty. He is also known as a freedom fighter because he loved his land so much that he single-handedly took up the responsibility to take care of his own land.
2 hours later.
Very narrow staircase and the gates are so small. Entry gates, then one has to bend up. I'm already so tired. Alright, we're reaching a picturesque point from where we'll be able to see the complete fort and the city. Wow, there are a lot of people here. Yeah. It's the complete fort. That's the wall. And it stretches to the left. Machindrapur must be somewhere there. I think I'm really fascinated by the fact that Machindrapur exists. I love to talk to people from Machindrapur if they know anything about.
That is the end of the vlog, guys.
Thank you so much for joining me. If you liked this video, hit the like button. If you enjoyed it, share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel because I am coming with more. adventures. Bye bye. See you.